Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. This time I will show you how to map an optional to one association to a Java 8 optional. Hibernate doesn't support optional as an attribute type, but if you use field access, you can implement your own getter methods. That provides you the option to wrap the attribute which represents the to one association into an optional. Let's get into the IDE and have a more detailed look at the implementation. This is the same book entity as I showed you on the slide. It has an optional many-to-one association to the publisher entity, and there's nothing special about the mapping annotations you can see here. The magic happens in this getter method, which returns an optional. I use the ofNullable method of the optional class to wrap the publisher entity into an optional before I return it to the caller of this method. That's all you need to do to wrap an optional to one association into an optional. I use it in this test case. The book entity with ID 1 is associated with the publisher, and the isPresent method of the optional should return true. The book entity with ID 2 is not associated with the publisher. Normally, the getPublisher method would return null, but I wrapped it into an optional which returns false when I call the isPresent method. You can see the log message of the test case here. Java Persistence with Hibernate is the title of the book entity with ID 1, and it was published by Manning Publications. My Hibernate Tips book is the entity with ID 2, and I will self-publish it. The optional therefore wraps a null value.
Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about Java 8 support in Hibernate, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below.